Shares of IDFC First Bank slumped 3.5% in opening trade on 28 March after a block deal valued at 1,386 crore rupees took place on the exchanges. Around 18.3 crore shares changed hands in the transaction. While the buyers and the sellers of the deal are not known, Cloverdale Investment, Warburg Pincus's affiliate, was looking to offload 15.9 crore shares in IDFC First Bank.